What are the roles of radiation and chemotherapy in the treatment of colorectal cancer?
So for colon cancer, the primary treatment is surgery, and this is often followed by chemotherapy to help reduce the risk of the cancer coming back. In rectal cancer, due to the location of the rectum down in the pelvis, it can be difficult for the surgeon to fully remove the tumor. So we often treat this with chemotherapy and radiation prior to surgery to help reduce the risk that cancer comes back in the pelvis.